Fasten the base to make it strong. Assemble. Add small plywood. Very easy to use and practice. Clamp tightly. can be used too for safety drill.